Once upon a time, there lived a demon lord. So as many minions around. With the minions, the lord was happy living in the demon castle. But the people out there were so afraid of those demons, they said in one mouth,
"Let's get rid of those demons before they attack us."
And then, the so-called heroes have risen. Over the numerous traps and obstacles, they beat the lord's minions. And finally, reached the pitch-dark throne. Defeating the lord of the demon castle. People rejoiced that peace had come. At least, for now. As the lord of all demons, even upon the death of the body, the noble soul never vanishes. The lord will rise again in the end. But it doesn't seem to be a good time. The merciless heroes are advancing again to raid the remnants. So there is no choice but the lord of the demon castle to step up. Due to the previous death, only the soul of the lord remains now. But by borrowing the body of the minions, the lord can stand against the damned heroes again. With a faint glare, the lord looked around and made an oath. Regardless of what is coming next, the lord will protect this fortress and the underlings. There once was a defeat, but it will never happen again, since you are the Lord.